Two teens are behind bars in connection with a deadly shooting in Lompoc last month. The shooting resulted in the death of Tony Villa and another person was wounded. Police arrested a 17-year-old in Lompoc on November 8th and a 16-year-old in Santa Maria yesterday. Both have been booked into Santa Maria Juvenile Hall on charges of homicide and participation in a street gang.